utero.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
The moment is in, moment is out. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, let's sail. Oh, let's tell you to run.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
I'm over to see, I'm over to you. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry.
Excelente campamento.
Sí, los campamentos Los Domos fue lo mejor que en mi vida. Fue una experimentación para mí.
Mexico. I've heard there's just thousands and thousands and thousands of young people who need to come to camp.
I'm very happy because I saw the Jesus in this camp with the children.
Well,
people that make this happen, it's possible. We were very happy to have this new experience with Nathan. God bless you all, guys. Thank you very much.
Hello everybody. Well, this is the second year that we had our camp here in Matamoros with Nathan, and it's been such big bless this year.
Nate, I really appreciate that the work that he does in all of Mexico to help an entire country be able to use ministry like camp ministry to change children's lives, to give churches and communities a way to show who Christ is in a way that is impactful and will last in the lives of children. What Nate is doing is providing quality resources and Christ-centered programming that not only can impact the lives of the children in Mexico, but helps the churches and the adults in Mexico who have a heart for camps to be able to do that as well and be able to see as many kids as possible, not only go to camp, but to receive Christ and get closer to Him in their lives.